Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. More Metal Hellsinger tonight. Last time, we got all the way up to the final level on Hard, on Beast, whatever. So that's what we're going to finish up tonight first. Hopefully, maybe, if we manage to make it. After that, I guess we'll start on the hardest difficulty, whatever the fuck that one's called. It's like Archdevil or something. Sounds rad as fuck. But first, we got to do this. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. All right, so we got smoked a couple times last time on this final level. We got to the boss, and then we died within like 5 seconds, and then like maybe 10 seconds. So we haven't gotten a whole bunch better at the fucking at the boss fight, clearly. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, that one exploded. I kind of don't like the explodey, slaughters there. Really screws with my fucking... Ow. It screws with my, double slaughters there. Buddy? And that's another dude behind me, too. Yep, of course there is. Oh good, it's a shield. Fucking idiot. Love the shield dudes. They're the best. Best enemies. Hey, Gamer, how you doing? Good to see you. Guess we'll pop that. Oops, maybe I won't, because I'm an idiot. There we go, that's what I wanted. Big fuckers' AoE attacks are not extremely easy to gauge out. Even worse than the little green poison ones. somehow. Mostly the AoE attacks are what get me. Fuck. Asshole. Such an asshole! Ah! I hate it. I hate those dudes so much. Was up to something. Since you got her memory back to me, you don't get to rule the hills by being a devil. Even the tiny fuckers have way too large of a hitbox, or hurtbox, or whatever. Okay. Fuck him. Ain't dealing with it. Good, poison one, yeah. Right. Or green. Fuck off. Wait, what did I hit by there? Okay. Rough shit. Okay. Love that there's no spawn-in sounds if they come from way behind. Okay. Hell with that. Thank you. Oh good, he's clipping through the floor again. That's awesome. Love it. What had happened back there with the angels, Manson? Why'd they go after? Fucking shit show. Why'd she get rid of him? What were they afraid of? I tell you now, I should have thought about that more. Okay. Of course he murders the dude that I was setting up for a slaughter.
That's heaven. One of these days.
Right. Get there. not even 10 million base. That's shitty. Okay. Well, I don't think this one's going the distance, considering how shitty that level was. But, you know, I'd be okay being proven wrong. Yeah, and I'm dead right there. Like, there's nothing I can do about any of that. Fucking horseshit. Like, what are you supposed to do? Ground's dangerous, air's dangerous, can't get close, can't stay far away. Jesus. Ugh! Can't see any attacks coming. Yeah, that's mostly true. Once you're in the air, you can't chain dashes, or at least if you can, I'm not good enough on the timing to do it. Ah! Alright, it's okay. It's okay, that was just the warm-up run anyways. What do I fucking care? The seed of law. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine.
Down your man! tried to curb me back then, and maybe
that
the
section
judge
was better.
Was up to something. Since you got memory back of being home, you don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy. Well, alright. Fell down there. Alright, just fucking replace me. Thank you. Where are you, little fucker? There you are.
I forgot. Oh, that's better. Feels better. Score doesn't look better. Why'd she get rid of him? What were they afraid of? Tell you this. I should have thought about that.
Yeah.
fucking asshole. Okay, excuse me? I put 3 rounds in his head and he still got a fucking shot off, huh? Yeah, whatever. Jesus. That was much better in terms of staying at 16x, though. Even if we didn't get to the boss. 13 point whatever. Seems okay. It's the AoE attacks that always get me. Like, I don't understand. I mean, they say that dashing gives you iframes or whatever the fuck, right? But I just don't know if I believe that. Does not seem to fucking track. Ah, whatever. Just sour grapes. I just need to be better. Fucking lazily waves his gun arm in my general direction and I get hit by it. Fuck. Asshole shielders. Okay, what did I get hit by there? His bullet was nowhere near me. He didn't have an AoE active. Fucker. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, that was a hard crash right there. it decided I was doing too mediocre to continue that run. Alright. Alright, very good then. Well played, Metal Hellsinger. We'll just restart you eventually. There we go. Too much metal. Too much metal for one program to take, I guess. Sigh. No matter. Try it again. Third time's a charm. Third time? Fourth time. Fourth time. Well, three and a half, really, right? That rounds up to four. Sigh.
The seed of
Where it all began.
Well, it was good to be back.
Take me with that last one. Bullshit. Like that, bitch. Shield don't help you through that. Game visuals? What the hell? Did it not fucking recapture the correct window? Oh, no, it didn't! Fuck. Oh, sorry about that. That's fun. Thanks, OBS. I guess it's Metal Hellsinger's fault, actually. Alright, well, thank you for telling me. There. Well, you'll just have to trust that I did okay on that section. Fuck. shot. Did I get him? I got him both. Wow.
Maybe the judge was up to something. Since you got memory back to me, you don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Okay, what kind of reach was that, fucking Stretch Armstrong? Excuse me. Asshole. Okay, all right, fucker. Got hit by something mysterious there. Yeah, sure, I got hit by that AoE while I was going through and doing my slaughter. Fuck you. Okay, get out of the corner, Diplod! Incredible. Just incredible. Okay, that was 4 shotgun shells directly to the face. How is he not dead from that? Eat my ass.
they go after? Why'd she get rid of them? What were they afraid of? I tell you now, I should have thought about that more.
Bullshit. Get rocked in the face and he still manages to do the fucking big explodey attack. Right, okay. Excuse me! Fuck you! Wait your turn. Okay. Well, 11.7 base score this time. So better on that front. It didn't feel very good, though.
Alright,
so what are the bets on how long this goes? 10 seconds at best?
Still more to do.
Okay, what the fuck happened there? I don't understand. I don't really fucking understand what happened there. I get hit once, I get pulled into the hitbox of something else, and then I'm toast. Yeah, really fucking fair. Annoying. Annoying as hell.
The seed of...
I get it. Spawned inside the level geometry, that's cool. How airborne I am, these explosions always hit me. Okay, excuse me. Oh, the lightning dude is right behind me. Uh-huh. Sure. Get the fuck out of my way, asshole.
She got her memory back from being exiled. Don't get to rule the hills by being a dumb.
touch it. Okay, I was nowhere fucking near him, but alright. Sure. Asshole. Yep, no matter how far or close I am to that, I always get hit. I get there's like a two-wave thing, there's an instant hit zone around him, and then there's a steadily expanding one, but that's bullshit, I always get hit by both. How fucking far away I am. Shitheads. So. Asshole! What is the fucking hitbox in his little lightning blast there? It makes no goddamn sense.
Oh!
It's a fucking AoE on that too. Eat my ass. Fucking coward.
What had happened back there with the angel meant something. Why'd they go after her? Why'd she get rid of her? What were they afraid of? I tell you now, you should have thought about that.
Okay, excuse me. Oh, there's a fucking asshole over here, too. Yeah, awesome. Streak on that for some reason, because the fucking AoE on those is just massive for no fucking reason. Every fucking outcropping of everything. Fuck you. Incredible. Like, yeah, okay. Help if I got not caught on every piece of geometry in the fucking world here. Oh, that wasn't even the real dude, huh? Where the fuck is he? So, okay, the first wave of bullets is all AoE bullshit. Next wave has fucking homing on it that is near impossible to dodge. Even if you try to dash through it, that doesn't seem to take effect. So we have no viable strategy for this. See? I don't know what I'm supposed to... What am I supposed to fucking do? If I try to go into the air, I just get wrecked. Nah, fuck this.
She ain't gonna stop now.
Such bullshit. Go into the air, I can't dodge. Stay on the ground, I get hit by every AoE on the fucking planet. Yeah, remember your mantra? Fuck you. That's my mantra. Piece of shit.
The seed of law.
The seed of law. Of course that guy's right there, huh? Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
Get down here! You fucking shit! Bitch ass motherfucker.
Was up to something since you got the memory back in me. You don't get to rule the hills by being a devil.
Thank you. Hit by there. There's literally nothing around there. Okay. Fuck off.
Go after him. Why'd she get rid of him?
Were we made of freedom? Tell you now, I should have thought about that more.
Literally did not get hit by anything, but still lost beat there for some reason. Love it. Love a game playing by its own rules.
Deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs.
Well, they're not gonna be today. Because the opening to this fight is just fucking unfair. Alright, what if I just don't concentrate on shooting it, just fucking dodging everything? Like, is that gonna make me survive anymore? Probably not.
Fire!
Oh, we got past the first four measures. Incredible. What are you supposed to do? Fuck off! Gotta be kidding me. Like, there's no fucking way. Yeah, alright, cool. Otherwise, you can just carpet bomb the entire fucking arena. No means to get away from anything. What an incredibly awesome boss fight.
The Seed of Law.
The Seed of Law, suck my ass. Okay, where does the health of the prompt for the slaughter there? Fuck off. Uh-huh, he was invisible for that one, yeah. Fucking fair as hell.
Judge was up to something, since she got her memory back from being home. You don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Fucking eat my ass! Yeah, extremely fair. Jump in from halfway across the fucking map. Asshole. Fuck off with that. Just lazily waves his arm and I get hit by something. Asshole. What did I get hit by? Okay, yep, Fuck you. Fuck you. Asshole.
Yeah,
Dude's still behind me? I thought he was dead. Chance. Gravy.
Why'd she get rid of him? What were they afraid of? Tell you that. I should have thought about that more.
What did I get hit by? Two shitheads spawning behind you? That's fucking stupid.
raw deal back there.
Okay. But almost 12 and a half now. Don't mean shit if we eat shit on the boss, though. How did I... Just hit the damn health crystal, you dumbass! Ugh. Son of a bitch! That's the best we did. We passed the first phase. That in and of itself is a fucking miracle. Ugh. Alright. Okay. It's fine. Whenever they... If she does the fucking AoE bullet thing, you just gotta be a jumpy-ass rabbit, I guess. The sea. Love it. What did I miss there? Fucker! asshole. Those dudes at distance, I guess.
Back then, that maybe the judge was up to something. Since you got a memory back to me, you don't get to rule the hills by being a devil.
Okay, how's he not fucking dead, asshole? Fucking jump was that? I backed up and then he fucking suddenly found like three or four more fucking feet on his distance. What an asshole. Not for the Olympics, asshole. What are you doing in hell? Off. There. Get your asses over here. Thank you. there always shield ones left? Fucking Christ, don't just stand there like a goddamn lump. Distance I'm at, always hit everything. Fuck you. Shit.
You just getting warmed up.
Christ. I guess that one was my fault. I jumped into the slowest bullet in hell. Ay-yay. One more go, and then I'm fucking done. Then I'm done with this, because this is bullshit.
The seed of law. It all began and ended here.
All right, you are there, Troy Baker.
What did I get hit by? Yeah, uh-huh, okay. Alright, fuck you.
Asshole.
Didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since you got her memory back, Neil. Don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy.
Jump past me, but where did he end up? That's it? Okay. Understand how I got hit by that one. Like, I was nowhere fucking near the initial blast. But alright. Now I'm the idiot. Yoy.
Your way.
What the fuck? Come on! Oh my god. Staying like 5 feet away from it, it's still hitting. On me in like a fucking half second. Good fucking lord. Jump a fucking football field. I guess I could do that too. Gravy. Well, I'm fucking dead. Blow the thing up! In fucking credible. Just in fucking credible. Are you serious? Alright, fuck this. I'm too pissed off now. This is too much for me right now. We'll see what next year, or next year. We'll see what next week brings. Now I'm angry.
Oh my god. Alright, that'll do it for tonight.
Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. CST. Be Shmup Book Club, some more biometal.
Or
any of the five-year anniversary of the SBC Shmups, which will be Gigawing, or Gate of Thunder, or Zero Ranger, or Axelay, or Espeluda. Probably biometal, though, since it'll be the last, I think it's the last Thursday of the month, right? Yeah, probably back to biometal for one time. Then we're off Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 7 p.m. CST. It'll be a long play, so more Dead Cells. Found to be less frustrating than this, maybe, who knows. And then next Monday, 7 p.m. CST. I can't leave this unfinished. Like, we're making progress, sort of, until we get to the boss, so. Next week, Monday, 7 p.m. CST, we'll be back here with Metal Hellsinger. Wrap this shit up. Maybe I'll play a little bit in the off time to at least get a little better. Well, anyways, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.